Globular transfer gets its name from the large globs of weld metal that are expelled from the end of the electrode wire into the weld puddle. The globs are much larger than the droplets produced in short circuit or spray transfer and produce excessive spatter and an uneven weld. Globular transfer is considered to be a transition from short circuit transfer to spray transfer and usually occurs as a result of a mistake in setting voltage. Globular transfer is generally regarded as undesirable.